Following the competition is being conducted under the JSA Code of Sportsmanship. The association promotes compliance with the concept of good sportsmanship by the student athletes, coaches, and spectators. And to witness this contest, we enlist your support and display of appropriate behavior so that every individual in attendance may enjoy the game. Profanity, racial, ethnic, or sexist comments or other intimidating actions will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from this event. The administration requests that parents do not leave your children unattended on campus and thank you in advance for remaining in areas designated for spectators. And just as a reminder, at all times inside the gymnasium, masks must be worn. And now between the starting lineups for our guests, the Gators of Bulloch Academy from Statesboro, Georgia. Starting line at guard, a senior number 5, Bo Spence. At guard, a junior number 13, Rodney Hill. At guard, a senior number 23, Cam Harrison. At forward, a senior number 30, Miller Pope. And at forward, a senior number 33, Chaz Collins. The Gators are coached tonight by Chance Cofield. And now the starting lineups for your Trinity Crusaders. Starting line at point guard, a sophomore, number 23, DJ Taylor. At guard, a sophomore, number 4, Henry Williams. At guard, a sophomore, number 10, Jim Cohen. At forward, a sophomore, number 22, Riley Sumner. Then at forward, a senior, number 15, Chandler Asbell. The Crusaders are coached by Paul Williams, John Williams, and Cedric Wright. Foul call number 10, Jim Coleman, his first, 10 first. Chaz Collins, his first team first.
Oh. travel. Hey, good hustle, DJ. Good hustle. Are you good, DJ? Stay on.
Rodney Hill for three.
Come on, man. Y'all ain't tripping shots here. What are we doing? Drive on your son.
Now call number 10, Jim Colton, his second team second.
And how many minutes? 2.5 minutes.
Number 5, Will George, checking to the game with Crusaders.
Let's go, Will. Hey, keep it up, DJ.
His first, team is second. Team third. His first team third.
Straight up.
Three-point basket by both kids. Foul call on Miller Pope. That'll be his first, team fourth.
Give it to Chandler right there. Way to go to work. Good work, 15. Good work.
Foul call on Miller Pope, his second, team fifth.
Good work.
Chandler Aspel in the line, shooting two.
Come on, son. Come on, Zach.
Foul call on Zach White in his first, team fourth.
Missed him there. floor. Get back. Defense, boy!
Falcon number 23, DJ Taylor. His second, team six. Old Anderson checking in for the Gators.
Let's go, White!
action.
Foul call number 30, Zach White. His second team first.
What are you looking for?
My cord's still plugged in.
Come on, dude. Send her over for it.
Foul call number 4, Henry Williams.
Henry, that's 3 on you.
That's 3, his third, team second.
Out of 6. What's wrong with you?
30-second timeout. I'll take one. 30 seconds.
He forgot to put mine back in.
Defense!
Alcon and DJ Taylor. This third, team fourth. Good luck with taking on the game with the Crusaders.
Way to go, Wayne!
30-second timeout taken by Bulloch.
He was passing.
I'll call it on time. Bulloch Jones is first. Trinity.
Thank you. Like, I've seen people get cursed for less yelling.
Like, Lacey got upset. I don't know. We have, she don't even know.
I think I hit this shit. Is it okay?
That's fine. Yeah.
My foot must have gotten. Hey, he doing bales of layups. I mean, yesterday he was missing a lot of layups.
Yeah.
Hurt. Chandler got some good ones on him. That one by Cam was that was a questionable one, man. That's the one I think got mad at.
Chandler's just a good flopper.
Yeah, so he's got to quit laughing for a quick.
Yeah.
But they're going to know he's flopping then. Go and find the eraser for that other one.
Okay. When you add this for you?
That one, so I don't lose it.
Jim's
just got a calm down. He fouls them right in the face. That's just ridiculous. He's probably back here somewhere or down in the back. I don't know if they're going to see him throwing it off. Is there still plugged in, baby?
I'm trying to see if it was.
Huh?
Keep
plugging. Is it showing that it's charging?
I can't tell.
You can't pull down your corner and look?
That's what I was doing. Hell, filming.
Straight to the free throw.
You see, Jim? There, I got one.
Why would you throw the pin at me?
Oh,
laces on.
The Crusader basketball to begin the second half. Chandler Asbell, his second team first.
Come on!
Now I'll call Chandler Asbell, his third team second. Point passing by Harrison. Point passing by Asbell.
Be smart, 15. Be smart.
Yeah.
15. Get back! Be smart, White.
Full timeout taking my bullet. Thank you. Now call number 10, Jim Colton, his fourth. Team third.
Come on, William.
Will George checking in for Trinity.
Way to go, Jim! Straight up!
Two-point basket, my post. 30-second timeout for taking by the Bears.
Shooting one.
Foul call number 23, DJ Taylor. His fourth, team fifth.
Good call.
Scored in a 3, Trinity 57, Bulloch 43.
Yeah.
Foul call number 23, DJ Taylor. That'll be his fifth. Team first.
Oh, my Lord.
complaints about calls.
Help! Help! Full timeout, second by Bulloch.
Deal check in with the boys. That's what I went live and shooting two.
We got to be crazy.
Oh, we need these two.
Full time out, taken by the Crusaders. Just four, team eight. Will's been around shooting two.
Stay winning, Will!
a reality TV show where it's like, we're fucking down.
Defense, why? Defense!
Falcon on Will George, his second, team fourth.
Hold it! Just hold it!
And it's four. 172,